Good morning. My name is Manish Sisodia. I am Education Minister in Delhi government. I was supposed to come to Austria and meet all of you, learn from all of you. I was so excited to come and meet so many education leaders from the world, share some of the experiences that we are doing in Delhi government schools. But somehow, because of some administrative reasons, I am not able to come to Austria. But I'm glad that my presence is being made and I'm available through technology to talk to you. I'm here in one of the Delhi government school and I'm going to talk about how Delhi government has started happiness classes in our schools. Just to give you a brief idea what is happiness class and what it is about. I'll tell you that Delhi government is having 1,000 schools all over the state, and in all our schools, in all 1,000 schools, we are having this happiness class. In 20,000 classrooms daily, 1 million students sit together in their own classrooms, do this happiness class, attend this happiness class. 20,000 teachers have been trained to take this happiness class. Basically, this happiness class is a period of 45 minutes. 5 minutes of everyday class, initial 5 minutes of everyday class is of mindfulness, where students sit, close their eyes and do mindfulness practice. After that, they have stories, they have different activities, they have introspection activities so that they can understand their own emotions. In totality, if I say the happiness curriculum is based on emotional science. This was discovered thousands of years back by Indian scientists and educationists. We have taken inspiration from various countries like Finland, many of the European countries, many of the other countries who are doing well-being practices across in their schools. We have learned from all over and then we have developed this happiness curriculum. It's very easy to say that happiness is one of the most important intervention, but after this intervention was made 3 months back only. This is just 3 months that we have started this happiness class in our schools, and whenever I go to some schools, I find my teachers, my principals, my students, they are very much encouraged to be part of the happiness curriculum. Today I am sitting in a classroom where many students are doing happiness class practices. My teachers, happiness teachers are there, some students are there, and before talking to you, I was just getting some idea from them that what kind of benefit they are getting from happiness class that they are taking for last 3 months. I'm glad that many of the students whom I just spoke shared very encouraging experiences. But I would like some of them to speak to you so that if I'm not there, you can get a live feeling that what kind of experiment, what kind of intervention is being made through this happiness curriculum. But very quick incident I would like to share from some other school where I asked in a classroom like this that what benefit you are getting from happiness class. One girl told me that, sir, we have started, this happiness class has made us tension free. I asked that little girl, what make you tense every day at this stage? You are so, I mean, you are just in grade 8. So she said, sir, at my home, I have some tensions. My family prefers my brother over me. They feel boys are there, and boys, they give importance to boys. They feed them better, they give them good breakfast, they give them good clothes. So I always used to feel tense, this girl told me. But after attending happiness class, I have started feeling relaxed. Earlier when I used to come to school, it was such a tense day for me from every morning whenever I used to see discussion at my home. But now, after attending happiness class, I am fully attentive in my class and my studies are improving. So this is one of the examples. There are so many examples every student can share. I would like to request some of my students sitting here that they can share their experience. Hi, good morning. Can you tell me your name?
My name is Mansi.
Mansi, have you attended, how long you have been attending this happiness class?
For from 2 months.
Can you tell what kind of benefits, what, how do you feel about this happiness class?
When I come from my home and my mama has scolded me, I feel that why she has scolded me, I feel angry on her. When I come to class and the teacher told me story, I feel that that would be my mistake that my mother has scolded me.
So if somehow parents are having rude behavior with their kids, happiness class is making them happy and relaxed and focus on their studies. Any other student would like to share something? Yeah.
My name is Lakshmi. So yeah, the benefit I get from happiness class is that when our unit tests are coming, so we are worried about that, ki how we will do the unit tests. But by coming in happiness class and when teacher take happiness class, so yeah, we feel comfortable.
So exam anxiety and tension is gone away because of happiness class. Good, I'm glad to hear that. Any other intervention that, yeah, please come, you have to switch. Yes.
My name is Smita and I want to tell that before happiness class I cannot concentrate on my studies, but now I can concentrate on my studies.
So Smita is telling us that she was not good at social science and at social science studies. Now, because she used to find it difficult to understand the wars, the history, but after attending happiness class, she is finding it easy to focus more and understand more. Is it that what you want to say? Good. What is the main important thing in happiness class that help you to understand SST also?
So, like when we do meditation, so all the things that have in mind, it will go away and I can concentrate on my studies.
So you get more focused. Mind to study on. Great. From this side, anybody want to share something?
My name is Rashmi, and before happiness periods, I was weak in maths, and after happiness, when in the morning, our in the class meditations happened, so I lost my all the what things went with me at home, and I just concentrated on my study, and I have start concentrating on maths subject.
So the issue is there are a lot of things going on around home, tension around examination, tension around anxiety around examination, and a lot of students that they are sharing is that they feel relaxed.
Yes.
Right? Good. Happiness is making you feel relaxed and helping you in your class. Good. People sitting in Austria can understand this. Yes, thank you very much. Any other students? Yes, please, you have to come here.
Hi, my name is Ashkara Safi. Here is my new admission in this year. Here is my first day in my class. I am very nervous. And
where you used to study before this school?
Private
school. Okay.
Here is my first day. I'm so nervous and I'm so fearless. And before happiness periods, I'm always very scared in my class.
So Askara is telling us that she used to study in a private school earlier, and now this year only she shifted to this school. She was nervous about the treatment, expected treatment about from the classmates and all, but now after happiness class she is tension free and she is feeling confident. Is that right?
Yes.
Thank you very much. We have our teacher also who is teaching happiness for last 3 months. She is one of the best teachers we have who is teaching happiness for last 3 months. Ma'am, good morning. Can you tell, there are a lot of people sitting in Austria, education leaders, educationists, who are trying to understand what happiness class is making, what difference is our happiness class making in student life. Can you share your experience so far?
So basically what we have figured out that previously the students were coming, they are coming from the communities, so they have lots of pressure at home, and so these happiness classes, this has helped my students in reducing their anxiety. Now they are getting more self-aware. And the most prominent changes which we have experienced in their behavior is now they are tolerant. So their intolerance is going away. They are tolerant among themselves. And it is helping in getting them knowledge about that, how, because the story which we are sharing with them, it's coming with a moral, and it is helping in developing their value system as well. So they are, I would say that it's these happiness classes are not only creating happiness among the kids, but it is helping in building a good human being.
So this happiness is helping them?
Yes.
Great.
So overall personality development, I would say, this happiness classes.
Thank you. Overall personality development is, everybody is looking, every family is looking for. A calm, cool, focused society is every nation is looking for, every society is looking for. So I hope happiness curriculum is going to give a foundation for that. There are a lot of other things to be done, but I'm sure happiness class introduced in Delhi government schools is going to give us a new way how to handle the intolerance, war, hatred, all these sins in our society can be handled by happiness class. Thank you very much. I wish you good luck. I wish all the best for the conference.